Welcome back to Superior Sunrise. Joining me now is Stacy Fox with TSCRA. Stacy, thank you so much for being here with us this morning.
Thanks for having me.
It's always a pleasure. Let's first just get into it. Let's talk about what the TSCRA is, such a long-standing organization, and how it was started.
We were founded in 1877 to address cattle rustling right out here west of Fort Worth in Graham, Texas, and we're still doing that 143 years later. So people think that cattle rustling is not an issue anymore, but we do still have cattle stolen and equipment, and so we have 30 special rangers that investigate that agricultural theft, still doing what we were founded on.
And I think that's so neat, founded on such a, you know, such a need, and that fact that it's still here today. Y'all are such a membership-driven organization. Let's talk about that. Y'all have producer meetings, educational programs. Let's talk about what's in it for the members and, you know, what how it can benefit a producer.
Absolutely. Well, I mentioned the law enforcement. We're the only law enforcement force that's member-owned and operated, essentially. So they are commissioned peace officers, but they receive no state or federal funding. So they're very unique in that standpoint. We have a staff in Austin that works on state and federal legislative and regulatory issues to protect the ranch and continue to allow us to do business the way that we want to. We have a magazine that comes out every month, the Cattleman Magazine. That's a great publication, has a lot of great information. So that's a very tangible member benefit. We try to get information out, as you said, member events, educational programs. We have ranch gatherings throughout the state, throughout Texas and Oklahoma, where members can hear from staff, special rangers, and just visit with other ranchers, because that's important too, and they can learn a lot from each other. Our educational programs are Ranching 101, Beef Quality Assurance, Cattle Facts Market Outlooks. We have a lot of great opportunities where members can learn. And we're rolling out some new stuff later in the year, so stay tuned, because we have a lot more opportunities coming.
Awesome. And like you were saying, great networking opportunities. And every year you'll have the TSCRA convention held right here in downtown Fort Worth. Let's talk about that and everything that will be offered there, and talk about some very special guests that maybe could be there.
Yes. So our Cattle Raisers Convention and Expo is coming up at the end of the month. We're very excited to have that event here in Fort Worth. The School for Successful Ranching is a great educational opportunity for people to learn about practical topics that they can take back to the ranch and use. A lot of great information there, whether you have five or 500 cows. We have something for everyone. We have, we're going to be talking about a lot of the big issues in the industry, whether it's fake meat, trade, traceability. We're going to be addressing all of those issues as well. We'll have our Cattle Facts Market Outlook. We'll have our expo. We do have a very special guest this year. I can't say his name.
But you're definitely going to want to be there to hear.
Yes. I can say he's a former world leader. With roots in Texas. Can't say his name, but I encourage you to go visit our website at cattleraisersconvention.com to learn who he is.
And like you were saying, great networking opportunities. Definitely something you want to check out. It's March 27th through 29th here in Fort Worth, Texas. You can go to their website to get more information and to get registered for that. Yeah. Stacy, thank you for being on. Oh, and be sure to go visit our booth 915. We'll be there as well. Don't go anywhere. Up next is a special guest.